didn't have Maul, I would take him home.
Good job, Russell. They did good. Those three had the energy of 30. So a little bit about your program, okay?
Okay, so we are ready taking registration, boys and girls.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that scared me too.
Shay, you better go talk to Miss Laura. Shay, you get a free t-shirt.
3:30 to 4:30. So if you're interested, come to the Jazz Society Center on 621 Main Street. So this in front of Academy School and the Henry Shopping Center. So we these girls learn how to do gymnastics, they do cheer, they do just like a little bit of rhythm, they do dance routines, they learn muscle groups, how to use weights properly. So it's a big program dedicated to kids. Thanks a lot.
You go to work, don't you?
No, not currently, no.
Don't worry, I'll take a video of the dog for you, Nina.
I'm having a baby, so I'm taking some off.
That sun is bright. That sun is bright.
So out on the street, we have Rory Boardwalk Gymnastics. They're going to get ready. They're going to do a warm-up. They're handing out some t-shirts. Once again, Rory's Boardwalk Gymnastics. They're here, they're handing out some t-shirts. They're gonna do some warm-up, so we'll get some music going for them. And they'll be ready to go here in about 5 minutes. All right, good job, thank you.
Get what?
T-shirt.
I haven't got one. Mama take a video?
Thank you. They sell food. They sell food. Going to do another door prize while they warm up there. We have a backpack. So Chief Scott Connor has a backpack. Mayor Pro Tem Frank Ortega is going to pick a ticket. And we have a winner. 3097. 3097. Where are you at? 3097 is a winner over there. Adam? Send them this way. 3097. That kid looks kind of interested right there. Where is the winner? 3097. Where are you at? There you go.
No dog there. You missed it.
3097 for a backpack. Good job.
Okay, let's see what I do.
Basketball.
Oh, yeah.
Good for a basketball. 3154. 3154 for a basketball. You guys out there? 3154. 3154. Oh, right there. Right up. Yeah, I don't know. It looks a little over the 12. You better check that ticket. 3154. I know he's got his grandkids with him all the time. He's 11-team? Okay, he's 11-team. He's good to go. All right. Warning, neighborhood watch. Our neighbors are watching to report suspicious activity to our law enforcement agency. So we're going to raffle one of these out from the booth, right? So the booth has this ticket number. This is a separate, don't look at your red ones. This is, comes from their booth. 9538. 9538. The winner is Janet Sanchez. And there's a number here. Janet Sanchez, maybe? And there's a number here, a 903 number. So please check. Where? There's a Janet Sanchez. A 903, Janet? Yeah? Because there's a lot of Sanchez's in the neighborhood, Janet. I'd check that ticket if I were you guys. It looks kind of suspicious for this nice little sign. That's it. There you go. There's her ticket. Good job. There you go. All right. Okay, another half hour, they'll have another one, right? Okay, good job, thank you. Fishing rod! Okay, time to go fishing. We're gonna do, is the boardwalk almost already warmed up? Okay, we're gonna do a fishing rod and then we're gonna turn it over to Lori's boardwalk. 3083. 3083, good for a fishing rod. Anybody want to go fishing? How about that one right there? 3083, good job, guys, all right. Okay, we're going to get some music ready for Lori's Boardwalk and Gymnastics. They have a great crowd out here today.
See you right down there.
really move around out there. How about this one? Get ready to tumble!
Say hi, Miss Roy.
Thank you.